We are on Vishwarupa Darshanam, the vision of the universal form of God. We have gone through the request of Arjuna, 1 to 4 slokas. 5 to 8, Lord agreed and then said what he is going to do. More importantly, the explanation of Sanjaya to Dhritarashtra was in few slokas. Then the description of Arjuna is what we did from sloka 15 to 31st in the last week. Now today from 32nd onwards, few slokas are by God himself. Then we will see what Arjuna has to say and then proceed. Shall we?
Yes.
Shri Bhagavan Uvacha.
Shri Bhagavan Uvacha.
Kalosmi.
Kalosmi.
Lokakshayakrit. Pravṛddho lokān samāhartumiha pravartah. Hṛdepi tvām na bhaviṣyanti sarve. Ye avasthitaha. Pratyanikeshu yodhaha. Sri Bhagavan Uvacha. Bhagavan is responding to what Arjuna had explained. He says, I am the time, I am the space, I am the lokam. The time and space concept, which is very important in physics, which covers the whole thing in the world. He says, I am the kalosmi, I am the time, the present, future and the past. That you already said, what you are going to see, what you have seen, what you wanted to see, everything is me. That means I am the present, the past and the future. I am the kalosmi. I am the time. Lokakshaya krut. I am the time is what makes everything to start or end. The concept of time has got multiple meanings. The concept of time, because Lord Krishna earlier said, I am the birth, I am the seed, I am the reason, I am the survivor, I am the person who destroys also. When here he says, I am time, that involves everything. Because anything when we say start, immediately the time concept comes. The birth and the death. Time concept is involved. So if God says, I am the time, it means I am the reason for the birth and the reason for the death. It's a very, very implicit concept which can be understood very easily. Assume we say somebody took birth. Something started, something ended, somebody died. The immediate question what we have is when. So the time concept is there. I am going to start. Immediately the next question is when. So when he says I am the time, that means quite a lot. That means everything which is starting, everything which is ending is with me, because I am the controller of time. കാലോസ്മി ഐ ആം ദ ടൈം ദർഫോർ ലോകക്ഷയകൃത് പ്രവൃദ്ധോ ഐ ആം ദ മൈറ്റിയസ്റ്റ് പ്രവൃദ്ധോ ഈസ് ദ മൈറ്റിയസ്റ്റ് ദ ഡിസ്ട്രോയർ ഓഫ് ദ വേൾഡ് ലോകാൻ സമാഹൃത്വമിഹ ദ വേൾഡ്സ് സമാഹൃത്വ ദറ്റ് മീൻസ് ദ അനിഹിലേഷൻ ദ വേൾഡ് ഓൾ ടുഗദർ പുട് ടുഗദർ പ്രവൃത്തഹ ദ പാർട്ടിസിപ്പേഷൻ ജോയിനിങ് ടുഗദർ വർക്കിംഗ് ടുഗദർ ദ ക്ഷേമം ഓഫ് ദ വേൾഡ് ഋതേപി വിത്തൗട്ട് മീ ത്വാം യു ന ഭവിഷ്യന്തി സർവേ Nothing can happen in this world without me. Because that first kalosmi itself means that nothing can happen without me. Something happened, immediately our question is when it happened. So if Lord says I am the time, that means he is the controller of everything in this world. E avasthita, the sequence. Avasthita is put in sequence. Pratyanikeshu yodhaha. All these people who are arranged and sequenced in for opposing, for fighting, that means all the fighters in this ground, all the warriors who are all there ready for all the yodhaha, all the fighters who are ready, all of them arrayed here. Their bhavishyanti, their existence and the cause of existence and cause of exit from this place. The existence, I am the reason, that means the exit also I am the reason. The birth, I am the reason. I am going to be the person who is going to smash away, destroy everyone. Because I control the time of all these people. When we say, this is his time is over, his time has come. That means the death, the word itself, the first word itself describes that. Shri Bhagavan Vacha.
Shri Bhagavan Vacha.
Kalosmi Lokakshaya Krit Pravruddho.
Kalosmi Lokakshaya Krit Pravruddho.
Lokan Samahartumiha Pravruddha. ഋതേപി ത്വാം ന ഭവിഷ്യന്തി സർവേ ഏവ സ്ഥിതാഃ പ്രത്യനികേഷു യോധാഃ തസ്മാത് ത്വമുത്തിഷ്ഠ യശോ ലഭസ്വ ജിഹ്വാ ശത്രുൻ ഭുങ്ക്ഷ്വ രാജ്യം സമൃദ്ധം മയൈവ്യതേ നിഹതാഃ പൂർവമേവ നിമിത്തമാത്രം ഭവ സവ്യസാചിൻ ദ ലാസ്റ്റ് ലൈൻ നിമിത്തമാത്രം ഭവ സവ്യസാചിൻ ഓ സവ്യസാചി ഹേ അർജുന നിമിത്തമാത്രം ഭവ യു ബി യു ആർ ഓൺലി നിമിത്തം You are only an instrument. You are only a tool. Nimitta matram bhava savyasachin. Oh Arjuna, you are only a reason. You are only a tool. You are only an instrument for this activity which is going to happen in the war field. So what is to be done? You start fighting. You are only an instrument. I am the designer. I am the director. I am the person who decides what will happen in this warfield. You are only a tool. Tasmat tva muttishta uttishta stand up, arise. Uttishtada, jagrata. Earlier also 2-3 times Lord told అర్జున ఉత్తిష్ట కౌందేయ గెట్ అప్ ఓ కౌందేయ హియర్ హీ సేస్ దెర్ఫోర్ ఐ ఆమ్ గోయింగ్ టు ఫినిష్ ఎవ్రీబడి హూ ఆర్ ఇన్ దిస్ వార్ ఫీల్డ్ తస్మాత్ దెర్ఫోర్ ఉత్తిష్ట యూ గెట్ అప్ యశో లభస్వ and because you are the instrument, you are the tool, you are the reason for all this fight, what you can get? Yasho labhasva, you can get the pride, honor of being the reason for killing all of them. But I am the person who is going to kill, don't worry. Yasho labhasva, get all the yashas which you want. Jitva shatrun, you conquer, jitva, you win. Who? Shatru, all the enemies, all the foes, all the people who are against you, you win over all of them. Bhunkshwa, and enjoy. Rajyam samrdham, the prosperity, the kingdom, you can enjoy. Mayevyate, mayevyate, by me, definitely, I am the person, nihataha, I am going to finish every one of them. Or you can consider purvamevaha, consider that I already killed all of them. Not that I am going to kill. You can see because the war is yet to start. You can imagine because earlier Arjuna said everyone in this war field is going into his mouth and everybody is burning. That's what earlier from 15th to 31st, the whole slokas were the Vishwarupa Darshanam, which he considered as partly Virada Rupam, where every enemy who are all assembled here, the good Purushas and the bad Purushas, the Satkrit and the Dushkrit, all the people who are part of either Pandavas or the Kauravas, except the Panja Pandavas, he has seen the sequence of people, every one of them either got into the mouth of Krishna and then burned and died themselves, or they got hit on the teeth of Lord and then they smashed and they died there. Therefore, you have seen this is what happened. Purvameva, it's already happened. Mayevade niha taha, I am the person who killed all of them. But what you can do is, you can take the yasho labhasvaha. You get the yashas, the pride of being the warrior who killed everybody, the reason for killing all of them, you can take yourself. And because you are the only nimitta matram bhava savya sachin. Oh Arjuna, you are only a reason for the whole activity, but I am the actual doer. In fact, all of us are only tool, and what are all we doing? Lord himself is the tool, the reason for all this. That is what Lord is trying to explain to us. No, all of us are Arjunas for a small activity which we are into in this world. Tasmat tvamuttishta yasho labhasva. Tasmat tvamuttishta yasho labhasva. Jitva Shatrun Bhunkshwaha Rajyam Samrdham Mayevate Nihataha Nihataha Purvameva నిమిత్తమత్రం భవ సవ్యసాచిన్. ద్రోణం చ భీష్మం చ జయద్రథం చ కర్ణం తదధ్యాన్యనపి యోధవీరాన్ మయాహతాం Mayahatan. Tvam jahima vridhishthaha. Yudhyasva tejasi rane sattanan. Dronam cha bhishmam cha jayadratam cha. Drona, Bhishma, and Jayadratha, all of them. Dronam cha, Bhishmam cha, Jayadratham cha, listing the people. Audible?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. It is
audible. I am not able to hear your response continuously. Dronam cha Bhishmam cha Jayadratham cha. Drona, Bhishma, Jayadratha, Karna, Tatha, etc. All these people at all. Also, all these people. Anyan, others. Api, all other people. Yodhaviraha, all the brave warriors, Mayahatan, by me, already they are all killed. The war is set to start. But see the next 18 days what's going to happen. I killed all of them. You consider that they are all not there. Jahima, with me, with my effort. Vridhishtaha, they are all finished from this place. They are all disturbed. They are all died. They are all removed from this place. Yudhvasya, Yudhyasva, the fighting which happens. Jetasi, you will be the victorious person. Jetasi, you are the victorious person in this battle. Rane, Saptanan, no enemies will be left here. Everyone will die. Dronam cha Bhishmam cha Jayadratham cha. Karnam tadhanyanapi yodhaviran. Mayahatan. Tvam jahima vyadhishthaha. Yudhyasva jetasi. Rane saptanan. Now, having explained this by Lord, Sanjaya is describing to Dhritarashtra. Sanjaya, the mediator. Sanjaya uvacha. Etat srutva. Vachanam Keshavasya. Kritanjali.
Kritanjali.
Vepamanaha kiriti. Vepamanaha kiriti.
Kiriti.
Namaskrutva.
Namaskrutva.
Bhuya.
Bhuya.
Evaha. Krishnam sagadgatam vidabhidah pranamya. Sanjaya is explaining what Arjuna did. Arjuna Pranamya bowed down. Why? Overwhelmed with fear. He is not very happy listening to this, that everyone, seeing that every dear ones were all assembled beside him and against him, like Bhishma Pitamaha, Drona, Arjuna, he is seeing every one of them. Arjuna is seeing every one of them who are all very dear to him dying. Actually, as a fighter, he would feel happy. But here, he has Bhida Bhidaha. He is in Bhida with Bhidaha. With fear, he is in fearful stage. Not with surprise, not with happiness. He is in a fearful mode. Sagat Gadam. With a Gadam, the sound is with shivering sound. What he did was, he bowed down to Lord Krishna. Etat Sutva, listening this, Etat, all this, listening, Sutva, Vachanam Keshavasya, hearing from Lord that all of them were killed by me, and you are only a tool for that, that means all the death, who is the reason? Arjuna, if somebody says you are the reason for everybody's death, which I am going to do, the whole war is going to fight, many people are going to kill many of them. But Lord says you are the reason for all of them, not Lord himself. Because you are going to be the tool, you are going to be the reason. Kridanjalihi, with joined arms put together, folded hands, meva panaha, trembling, is vepa manaha, with fearful trembling hands, kiridi, the word which is used for kiridi is the crowned one, the most voracious, brave, great Arjuna. So actually like a mockerizing thing, the great Arjuna is shivering. Namaskritva, he with joined hands, he did a prostration. Bhuya evaha Krishnam, and he spoke to Krishna. So this is an introduction of what Arjuna is going to tell. The Krishna finished, so there is no question and answer here now. The description is what is being given by Sanjaya. Unlike other chapters, Sanjaya has a great role, because all that what is expressed by Arjuna cannot be told either by Krishna or Arjuna. Earlier there were only question and answer, we could imagine. But here somebody has to explain what state Arjuna is. So Sanjaya is doing that job. See what a great drama, what a style of presentation of drama. So Arjuna is not joyful by hearing this. Who has to tell this? Only Sanjaya can tell. Sanjaya uvacha.
Sanjaya uvacha.
Etat srutva vachanam keshavasya.
Etat srutva vachanam keshavasya.
Kridanjalihi vepamanaha kiridi. With the folded hands, the kiridi, the Arjuna. Namaskritva bhuya evaha Krishnam.
Namaskritva bhuya evaha Krishnam.
Sagadgadam bhidavidaha pranamya.
Sagadgadam bhidavidaha pranamya.
Arjuna uvaja. Thane Rishikesha Tava Prakirtya. Jagat Prahrshiti.
Jagat Prahrshiti.
Anurajyate cha.
Anurajyate cha.
Rekshamsi. भीतानि दिशो द्रवन्ति सर्वे नमस्यन्ति च सिद्धसङ्घाः सिद्धसङ्घाः with all the sangha of siddha purushas, all the group of saints who are all siddha purushas, what happened? Sthane Rishikesha tava prakritya. Oh, sthane, in their respective places, Rishikesha, hey Lord, tava, your prakrityaha, they are all praising you. Jagat prakrishyati, with the folded hand, prostrating, this is what Arjuna is telling. Jagat prakrishyati, Jagat, the whole universe, is prakrishyati, is in full rejoice, enjoyment. The whole universe is enjoying because they are able to see you. Anurajyate cha, they are all together with full happiness, enjoy. Not one. Anurajyate rakshamsi, all the rakshamsi, all the rakshasas, demons, bhidani, with full fear, dishodravandi, they are all running, flying away, different directions, because they are all seeing you, they got feared. Sarve namasyandi, what are the great good siddha sanghas doing? The great saints, good people, and their group of people, they are all namasyandi, bowing their head down. Every one of them is praising you. Prakrityaha, they are all praising you. The good people are praising you and bowing down. All the rakshasa group or people are all, demons are all flying away. To whom? The whole universe is enjoying. Because all the rakshasas are flying away, the people who are all good people, they are all happy. The whole universe is going to be happy with this. That's what Arjuna is explaining. Arjuna uvacha. Sthane Rishikesha tava prakritya. Jagat prakrishyati. Anurajyate cha. Rekshamsi bhitani dishodravandi sarve namasyanti cha siddha sangha. Now there is a question actually. Kasmachate. Kasmachate. You are there?
Kasmachate.
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 Na nameran mahatman.
Na nameran mahatman.
Gariyase.
Gariyase.
Brahmano apya di कर्त्रे आदि आदि कर्ते आनंद देवेश जगन्निवासा त्वमक्षरं सदसत् तत्परं यत् कस्माच्चते why, kasmat, and you tell ye kasmachate na nameran mahatman. Why they are not all the great people, mahatmans are there, many of them. Only the Siddha Sanghas, the great rishis and all are only bowing head and then praying. My question is, why all the people who are all seeing you are not bowing down to you? Gariyase Brahmano. Why, who are all the greater people than Brahmas, like Brahmano, all those who know the Brahma, the Brahmakarmas, like all those people, api, even to the original creator, Adikarte, all those people who are all responsible for doing the Adikarta, that means like a Brahmana, the Brahma Karma, whoever knows all of them, Ananda Devesha, the limitless God, Devesha, the God of Gods, Jagannivasa, all the universe is within you. Tvamaksharam Satasat Tatparam Yat. Tvamaksharam, you the imperishable, you the manifest of all that who is around this universe. Tat param yat, beyond you there is nothing, you are the ultimate. So my question is, why all of them are not bowing to you? I am only seeing only few people bowing. Why others are not bowing their head to you and then prostrating? In fact, this stanza explains, it is only Arjuna and the satsang people could really see. Otherwise, they saw something, but they are not able to really visualize. They couldn't see the full form of God. It is there. Arjuna is not able to understand why others are not prostrating, why others are not praying, why others are not praising. Some of them are running away fearful, some of them are praising, other people are standstill. The question is why? It indirectly says there are few people in the ground, those who are not able to see the full God in its Vishwarupam. It's an indirect method of telling. Kasmachate. Na nameran mahatman.
Na nameran mahatman.
Gariyase brahmanopyadhikartre.
Gariyase brahmanopyadhikartre.
Ananda devesha jagannivasa.
Ananda devesha jagannivasa.
Tvamaksharam sadasat. Param yat,
Tvamadidevaha,
Purushaha,
Purushaha,
Puranaha,
Puranaha,
Tomasya,
Vishwasya,
Paramnidanam,
Paramnidanam,
Vetasi,
Vedyam cha
param cha dhama
tvayatatam
vishwamananda
rupa
tvam adidevaha, tvam adidevaha, tvam you are the adideva, origin of all the gods. You are Tvamadi Devaha, you are the origin of the first God. Purushaha, you are the highest personality. You are the Puranaha, you are the oldest of the oldest. You are the primitive form of every God in this world. Tvamasyaha, you are the greatest. Vishwasya, the whole Vishwa, the universe is within you. Paramnidanam, you are the reason for the whole universe. Vetasi, A, you are the knower. Veti, you know everything. So you are the Vetasi. Vedyamja, you are the one who knows everything and you are the reason for the knowledge. You are the knowledge itself. Vedyamja, Vetasi, Vedam, everything is you. Paramja, Dhamaha, you are the abode of everything in this world. Everything rests in you, everything lies in you, and you are the one who is lying within everyone. Toya tatam, you are tatam, everywhere you are there, pervaded everywhere, you are prevailing everywhere. Vishwam ananda rupa, you are the infinite form, the whole universe. Oh Bhagavan, you are everything. And that is why the earlier question, such a form is seen, why people are not prostrating it? Why people are not praying? So actually, this question is not to Sanjaya, not to Krishna. This question is for us to understand the drama which is happening there. Everybody is not able to visualize. He has to tell us. That is why this is being told. Tvam adidevaha purushaha puranaha. Tvamasya vishwasya param nidanam. Vetasi vidyam cha param cha dhama. Toya tadam vishwam ananda rupa. Vayuryamognihi. Varunaha shashangaha. Prajapaditvam. Prabhitamahascha. Namo namastute. Sahasrakritvaha. Punascha bhuyo api. Namo namaste. Vayur yemo agni. Vayu, the wind form. And yama. Yama is the god of death. Agni, the fire. Varunaha, the water. Shashangaha, the moon. Prajapati, the Brahma. All these are you. All of them are in you. Pitamaha, the whole great grandfathers. My salutations to you. Mahascha padistvam. Namo namastestu. My salutations to all of you. Sahasra krutvaha. Thousand times, not one. Thousand times I salute you. Punascha bhuyo api. Punascha, again and again. Punapuna, again and again. Bhuyo api. My head are on the ground. I am prostrating. My salutations. I am bowing towards you. Namo namaste. I am saluting you. I am seeing everything in you. Vayuryamognihi varunaha shashangaha.
Vayuryamognihi
अग्निः प्रजापतिस्त्वं प्रपितामहश्च नमो नमस्तेस्तु सहस्र कृत्वा पुनश्च भूयोऽपि नमो नमस्ते नमः
नमः
पुरस्तात् अथ पृष्ठदस्त्वे नमोऽस्तु ते सर्वत एव सर्वा अनन्दवीर्यामिद विक्रमस्त्वम् सर्वं समाप्नोषि ततोऽसि सर्वः नमः पुरस्तात् नमः ऑफरिंग सल्यूटेशंस टू यू पुरस्तात् फ्रॉम द फ्रेंड पुरम इज इन द फ्रेंड द गोपुरम फॉर एवरी टेंपल वी हैव ए गोपुरम गोपुरम इज द फ्रेंड द फर्स्ट एंट्री नमः पुरस्तात् आई एम प्रोस्ट्रेटिंग यू सल्यूटेशंस फ्रॉम द फ्रेंड अथ ऑल्सो पृष्ठता पृष्ठम इज पीछे बैक From behind, prishtada ste. From the back also I am doing salutations and prostration. Namostude sarvada eva sarva. From every side I am saluting you. Ananda viryamita vikramastvam. Ananda viryam, you are infinite. But it's a big question. You are infinite and here When you say infinite, there is no end and the start. Where is the front and the back? So, this is really a illusion by Arjuna, which says, I am prostrating means he is not actually prostrating. He is visualizing that he is going around the God and he is don't know what is that he has to do. So, he does everything around him. And Vikramastam. From every sarvam samapnoshi from every side not from the front and the back alone from every side I am prostrating samapnoshi tatosi sarvaha from every side wherever possible from front's back every side I am prostrating. Namah purastad adha prashtatastve.
Namah
purastad adha prashtatastve. Namostute sarva ta eva sarva. Ananda viryamida vikramastvam. सर्वं समाप्नोषि ततोऽसि सर्वः सखेति मत्वा प्रसभं यदुक्तम् हे कृष्ण हे यादव हे सखेति अजानता महिमानं तवेदम् मया प्रमादात् प्रणयेन वापि Oh, with full love, out of affection, Vabi, or I don't know what else I have towards you. What has done? I have done some blunder. Saketi, oh my friend, Krishna is being called by Arjuna as my friend. The fear is gone, terror is gone, everything is gone. Seeing this Ugra Rupa, Arjuna had full fear. But now, he is able to spell out everything. What? I called you, not now. I called you as Saketi. Oh, my friend, I addressed you as what? He is getting back to his old memories, playing with Krishna, having fun time with Krishna. All that is coming back to Arjuna now. Hey Krishna, hey Yadava, hey Saketi, Ajanata Mahimanam Tavedam. Out of ignorance. Janata means knowledge. Ajanata means not having knowledge. That means out of ignorance. Mahimanam. Oh Majesty, Tavedam. Your this ability, you know, which I was not knowing. By me, out of pramadam, out of ignorance, out of ajanata, out of pramadam, hey Krishna, hey Yadava, hey Saketi, thinking that you are my best friend, I addressed you many things earlier. So he is asking pardon for all that closeness which he took the liberty of dealing with Krishna. Arjuna is asking for pardon. Saketi matva prasabham yaduktam.
Saketi matva prasabham yaduktam.
Hey Krishna, hey Yadava, hey Saketi. Ajanata mahimanam tavedam. Maya pramadat pranayena vapi. Yachha mahasartham. Mahasartham. Asat krutosi. Viharashayasana bhojaneshu. Egodhavapyachyuta. Tatsamaksham.
Tatsamaksham.
Tatshamaye. Tvam. Ahamaprameyam. Tatsamaksham. Before all the other people, when I met you, when everybody was around, and not even when everybody was around, when we had viharam, viharam means when we were playing around, had fun together, shayane, while we were resting together, bhojaneshu, when we were eating together, when we were in asanam together, when we were in Shaya, when we were in Asanam, when we were in Viharam, when we were in Bhojanam. All this time, Yachavaha Sartham, without knowing your this present state, the structure which you are showing me now, I was not knowing that you are great like this. So what we have done humorously, with all the fun, Hasartham, Yachava Hasartham, which all the fun, disrespect, not Satkrit, Asatkrit, with disrespect, with you, I was playing. I was being with you with all the disrespect. I did not give the real respect which you can claim. Tat samaksham, before you, in front of people, when people were not around, both time. Tat shamaye, that shamaye, I beg your pardon. Tvam, please. Aham aprameyam, the immeasurable quantity of pardon, forgiveness you will have to pour on to me. Finish off from all these aparadham which I have done towards you. Yachavahasartham.
Yachavahasartham.
Asakrutosi. Ahasakrutosi. Asakrutosi. Viharashayasana bhojaneshu. Ego thava pyachuta tat samaksham. Tat chamaye tvam. Aham aprameyam. Pitasi lokasya characharasya. Tomasya pujyascha gurur gariyan. Na tvatsamostya. Abhyadika kutonyo logatrayobi apradima prabhava. O tamasya pujyascha gurur gariyan. O the spiritual master, the most glorious. Gariyam is the most glorious. Guru. Gurur Gariyan. The most splendid, greatest of the greatest spiritual master. Pujyascha. Tamasya Pujyascha. The whole world, everybody is supposed to worship you. Pitasi Logasya Characharasya. You are the Pita of the Loka and the whole Characharya. Those moving, immoving, movable, immovable, living and non-living, charam and acharam. To such a person, I did not show the real respect. See what mistake I have done. Na to atsamo astyabhya adhikaha. The greatest and who can be equated to you? Kruto, is there anybody? Who is there? Anyo, is there anybody else who are greater or equivalent to you in this world? In the whole universe? Lokatraye, in the whole three lokas, api, even, apradima prabhava. Nobody is there with your prabhavam. Apradima prabhavam. Which you can show and explain. Undescribable power which you have. To such a person, I had a joke, I had fun, I did not give respect. So Arjuna is feeling desperate for not showing, or feeling very bad for not showing the respect in the whole earlier days. Pitasi logasya characharasya.
Pitasi logasya characharasya.
Tomasya pujyascha gurur gariyan.
Tomasya pujyascha gurur gariyan.
Na tvatsamostyabhyadhika kutonyo.
Na tvatsamostyabhyadhika
लोकत्रयोपि अप्रतिमप्रभावः तस्मात् प्रणम्य प्रणिधायकायम् प्रसादये त्वा महमीश मीढ्यम् पितवे पुत्रस्य सखेव सुग्युह सद्युह प्रियः प्रियार्हसि देवसोढुम् ओ देवा ओ माय डियर गॉड सोढुम् प्लीज फॉरगिव मी हाउ टू फॉरगिव दैट इज व्हाट इज इन द अर्लियर वन तस्मात् प्रणम्य प्रणिधायकायम् I am not just bowing my head down. The whole body is on your feet. I am down on the earth. Please pardon me. How should the pardon should happen? In which way? Prasadaye tva mahamisham medhyam. With the full grace, oh my God, I am considering you as the most adorable person in the world and I did so many blunders. Please give me pardon. Please forgive me. How should Krishna forgive Arjuna? This is a great principle being explained. Piteva putrasya. How a father has to forgive their kid. Putra doesn't mean son alone. Both daughter and son. Piteva putrasya. If I am responsible as a father, my children are called putra. How I should pardon them? Any mistake which they do, I should pardon. Sakheva sakhyuha. How a friend has to pardon his friend. Between friends, there is no enmity. They have to forgive everything. Any mistake done by friend has to be forgotten. Any mistake done by son has to be forgotten by the parent, the father or mother. Priyaha priya arhasi. Priyaha priya ya arhasi. By a lover, how the beloved one, how the husband has to forget wife, how the wife has to forget husband. Forgive husband, not forget. Forget about all what is done and forgive them. Don't think about what mistake people have done. If father should not think about what mistake, he should forget all the mistakes done by the son. Friends have to forget each other all their mistakes. The priya has to forget to the priya ya arhasi, the beloved people. The beloved has to forget about all that mistakes done by the beloveds. See here, Arjuna is giving a great principle which every one of us have to follow in our life. Between husband and wife, there should not be enmity. Whatever mistakes they do, whoever you love, whomever you love, if they have done some mistake, every mistake has to be forgotten because you don't know what stage your friend is. He must have grown from the normal friendship stage to somebody bigger. A putra could become higher. Whether they are higher or lower, putra to son, what is the relation they should keep? They should keep always as putra, son relation. Similarly, friends also should become friends all the time. They should not consider the status in which state they are. So, considering these basic principles, Krishna, please forgive me. So this is a basic principle which is to be followed by everyone, which Arjuna is reminding all of us. Tasmat pranamya pranidhaya kayam
tasma pranamya pranidhaya kayam
prasadaye twam ahamisham idhyam pideva putrasya sakheva sagyuha प्रियः प्रियायार्हसि देवसोढुम् अदृष्टपूर्वं हृषितोऽस्मि दृष्ट्वा भयेन च प्रविधितं मनो मे तदेव मे दर्शय देवरूपम् प्रसीद देवेश जगन्निवासा अदृष्टपूर्वं ऋषितो अस्मि दृष्ट्वा. Everybody in this world is not able to see this, and I am able to see this now, which is adrishtam, which is my fortune. I am seeing you in front of me. And Rishi, with full joy, asked me, I am now with full happiness, drishtva, having seen you, bhayena cha, I have bhayam, fear, pravyathitam, I am with the fearful hand is shivering. Earlier when seeing the whole people in front of him in the war field, his hands were shivering, he was sweating, Gandivam was falling. Now there is no Gandivam in hand. The hand is in folded hands. He is shivering seeing this God. Manome, my mind is also shivering. Tadeva me darshayaha devarupam. I am seeing the devarupam and I am shivering. Prasida devesha jagannivasa. O merciful God, I beg your pardon as described earlier with all the conditions which I told you, considering these normal facts which are to be followed by everyone. God, please forgive me. O Jagannivasa, you are the abode for the whole universe. Please show mercy to me. Prasida, Prasida, show me mercy. Devesha, the God of gods. Jagannivasa, the abode of universe, please forgive me. And be merciful to me so that I will not have fear from now onwards. Adrishtapurvam Rishitos me. दृष्ट्वा ऋषितोऽस्मि दृष्ट्वा भयेन च प्रव्यथितं मनो मे तदेव मे दर्शय देवरूपं प्रसीद देवेश जगन्निवास किरीडिनं गदिनं चक्रहस्तं इच्छामि त्वां द्रष्टुं अहं तथैव तेनैव रूपेण चतुर्भुजेन सहस्रबाहो भव विश्वमूर्ते सी एर्लियर अर्जुन वांटेड टू सी द विश्वरूपम एंड कृष्णा शोड द विश्वरूपम हैविंग कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम दैट विश्वरूपम द फियर हैप्पीनेस considering the old days, he wanted to make sure and tell Krishna that you are the same Krishna with whom I had fun and sat together, had slept together, all that you are the same, and Krishna, please pardon me. Still, Arjuna don't want to see Krishna in his normal form. He is requesting now to show him the Chaturbhuja of the Vishnurupa. From the Vishwarupam, Arjuna wanted Krishna to come to the Chaturbhuja Rupam so that he can see him in the Vishnurupam for some time. See, Arjuna is becoming really fearful, happy. He wanted to get rid of and come back to the normal stage, but the desire for seeing Krishna in full form, having materialized that, he is not fully happy and say that good enough. He want to come back and show that, no, I want to see the Vishnu Rupa. Which form? Kiridinam, with kiridam, gatinam, chakrahastham, ichamitvam drishtum, I wish to see you in that drishtum, in that form. Aham tathaiva, similarly, tenaiva rupena chaturbhujena, with four, not two hands in the normal fashion which we had together. Show me the four hand form. Sahasrabahu bhava vishwamurte, in the two hand form, when Krishna was beside him, Arjuna wanted to show the Sahasrabahu rupam, the Vishwarupam. That is why the last line, Sahasrabaho Bhava Vishwamurte, in the full form, in the universal form, with the Sahasrabaho, he wanted to see. Having seen that now, to the Sahasrabaho, Arjuna is asking, show me your four-handed form. Sahasrabaho Bhava Vishwamurte, tenaiva rupena chaturbhujena, be present in front of me. Kiridinam gatinam chakrahastam. Ichami tvam drashtum aham tathaiva. Tenaiva rupena chaturbhujena. Sahasrabaho bhava vishwamurte. Now Krishna cannot stop because he asked to show the Vishwarupam. That is done. Now the Vishnu Rupam. Now let us see how Krishna is responding to this request. Sri Bhagavan Uvacha. Maya prasannena tava arjudenedam. Rupam param darshitam atmam yogat. Tejomayam vishwamanandamadhyam. Yatme tvadanyena na drishta purvam. See, Arjuna earlier explained that nobody is prostrating in front of you, and now Krishna is explaining, giving an answer to that, plus what Arjuna has to realize now. Sri Bhagavan Uvacha, Bhagavan explained, Maya prasannena tava Arjuna. Arjuna, I being pleased to you, idam, like this, I showed my rupam param darshitatma yogat. You have not seen me in this style because I have got that style and that full form. Rupam param, this big form you have seen, and that what you wanted to see now, that also can be seen. How? Tadarshitat, you have seen that Atma Yogat, because of your yogic power only. It is only a Maya. Tejomayam Vishwamananda Madhyam. The big style which you are saying in the Primi form, the Vishwarupam which you have seen, which is only with your Atma Yoga you are able to visualize. That means nobody else has seen this. Enme tadanyena, none other than you, drishtapurvam. Nobody has seen in this full style. Many people have seen me, like rishis have seen, other god and goddesses have seen. Many other people who are assembled also have seen me in some form or other form, which could be equal to what you have seen or much lesser than that. Because everyone could see God based on their Atma Yogam. How good they are in the Atmiya level, spiritual level, in that level only they can see God. So God can be visualized as what your level is. What is the taste of water? Only the person who really has got thirst will know. So nobody can explain what form the God is. You have seen God, I have seen God while reading this. I am also seeing, you are also seeing, those who are hearing are seeing, Arjuna is also seeing, and Sanjaya is also seeing and explaining. But none of us are in same status, and therefore what we are visualizing is not in the same status. What is that drawn by somebody to show us the Vishwarupam? They have seen at their level. We don't know which is the real form of God. God himself is explaining. Sri Bhagavan Vacha Maya Prasannena Tava Arjunedam Rupam Param Darshitam Atma Yogat So attain Atma Yoga level to get. That's what Lord is saying this. Tejomayam Vishwamananda Madhyam. Enme Tadanyenana Drishtapurvam. Na Vedayatnadhyaya Nair Na Dane. Nacha kriyabhir na tabhebirugrai. Evam rupaha shakya aham nirloke.
Evam rupaha shakya aham nirloke.
Drushtum tvadanyena kuru pravira. Hey Kuru Pravira, in Kuru Vamsha, you are the greatest warrior. Hey Veeraputra of Kuru, Kuru Pravira, I will tell you, Drushtum Tadanyena, nobody else has seen other than you. Why? Na Veda Yatnadhya, no people who have learned whole Vedas, na Veda Yetna Adhyaya. No Vaidika Karma people who are doing rituals continuously. No people who have learned whole Vedas. Nor Danehi, those people who have done charity work. Veda Dhyanam, Vaidika Dhyanam or the charity Dhyanam. Dana Dhyanam. Giving things to somebody else. These are all the different ways of reaching God. None of them who have practiced all this throughout their life. Na cha kriyabhir. those who have done the rituals, the kriya which is supposed to be done to make the god present. Tabobhirugrai, the tapam which is done, the austerities, the tapas which they have done continuously, ugra tapas, the most difficult austerities which they have done, evam rupaha shakya aham nirloke, in this whole world none of them have seen this form which you have seen now. If you, anyone wanted to see, none of these activities are essential, or none of them can reach to see me in this full form other than Atma Yogam, which he already explained in the earlier chapter. That is why the Atma Yogam is very, very essential. God is again repeatedly telling the Atma Yoga, no rituals, no learning, no dana karma, no karma, no kriya can take you to God. It is the Atma knowledge, reaching to the real samadhi, understanding meditation in the real mode, that can only take you to this level. Na vedayet na dhyayanair na dhane. Na chakriya bhirna tapo bhirugre. Evam rupaha shakya aham nirloke. Drushtum tadanyena kuru pravira. Madevyatha maja vimudha bhavo. Drishtva rupam ghora mi drungma medam. Vipedhabhi pritamana punastvam. Tadeva me rupamidam pravashya. Vepedipi, the fearful, and with the crying mood which I have got, with all the fear, terrific mood which I have, pridamanaha, I want to come back to the pridamanaha, cheerful mood. Punastvam, again, God, I want to come back to the original. That is what you wanted, no? That is what he asked for. You come back to that stage. Tadeva me rupamibadam pravashya. I will get back to my old rupam. Rupamidam pravashya. So that you can get back to the cheerful mood. Made vyatha maja vimuda bhavaha. From the state of the vimuda bhavam, with the fearful, afraid, vyatha, with the fear, vyatha, you are in vyatha. Drishtva rupam goram midyama medam, the terrible goram, such form which I have taken, you are in fearful mood, I will take back to you in the cheerful mood. That's what God is assuring, which Arjuna wanted actually. Ma devyatha ma cha vimuda bhavo.
Ma devyatha ma cha vimuda bhavo.
Drishtva rupam ghoram idyama medam. Vyabhedabhi pritamana punastvam. Tadeva me rupamidam pravashya.
Tadeva
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 slokas. One by Sanjaya, one by Arjuna, and 1, 2, 3, 4 by Krishna. 6-1. So we will continue next week. Now Vishwarupa Darshanam is over. Actually, the God gets back to his original form and he is telling, O Pandava, you are blessed because you could see this. And only one who are in full devotion, full bhakti, can visualize me. So the Vishwarupa Darshana Yogam becomes a pretext for the next chapter, 12th chapter. That's how whole Bhagavad Gita is set. So the next chapter, the Bhakti Yoga, gets an introduction from this. That is, the next few will become an introduction for the Bhakti Yoga. Really, that is what is going to be happening. So, Namaste. You are in the church today?
Yes, 3 of us are in the church, on Skype.
Okay, good. So, 3 more weeks to go from India.
Okay. Alright, see you soon. Thank you.
See you soon. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you,
sir.
Thank you. Pranam. Pranam to each one of you. Pranam. Pranam to each one of you. For being with me.